At the end of the day, some you win, some you don't. So I'm glad that I'm here with some friends that I know. Always there with a smile, saying you're not alone. Singing la 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 la, que será.
Get through it. Right. Tomorrow is a mystery, so let's just do it. Right. And even when the rain falls, you and I will stand tall. No matter what you go through, I'll never leave you. So you gotta be strong, strong. Live by the words of the song, song. Together is where we belong, belong. Never stop dreaming, keep holding on.
At the end of the day, some you win.
Day. Had enough, giving up, it ain't okay. We don't care what the world say. We spread love, it's the only way. So you gotta be strong, strong. Live by the words of the song, song. Together is where we belong, belong. Never stop dreaming, keep holding on.
At the end of the day, some you win, some you don't. So I'm glad that I'm here with some friends.
As long as I got you by my side, we keep falling, but the world keeps spinning, and I might stop winning, but I know that we're gonna be all
at the end of the day. Some you win, some you don't. So I'm glad that I'm here with some friends that I know. Always there with a smile, saying you're not alone. Singing la 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 la, que será.
I need a companion. Girl, I guess that must be you. Body like the summer, touch it like no other. Don't you tell them what we do. Don't tell them, you ain't need. Don't tell them, you ain't even gotta tell them. Don't tell them, don't tell them, you ain't need. Don't tell them, you ain't even gotta tell them. Don't tell them, don't tell them.
Favorite part of year 12? What has been your favorite part of year 12 so far?
I reckon just everyone coming together a bit more and just hanging out.
For me, spending time with these guys. These guys. Aww. That's what. This is the best part. Best part of coming to school. Best
part.
Swim carnival. Swim carnival. Sporting events.
It's a group everyone else, eh? Yeah, basically. Yeah. Leadership camp was pretty sick.
Leadership. Oh, that was last year, bro.
I'm not. Okay. Yeah. Anyway, yeah. Same thing. Hanging out with all these guys, you know, just having fun, chilling out last year.
It would be meeting all my new friends that I've made throughout the year. It was very emotional.
Suck up!
meeting new people, I guess. Yeah, I guess.
I think best memory is I think we all like made a lot of friendships and we're all together now. Like it's like a family.
It's gotta be social. Definitely
social. Seeing the boys every day.
It's respect.
Yeah, it's the social factor of lunch.
Being with friends.
Oh, Peter. Yeah.
Yeah. Shut up.
Okay. The boys. Every day. Lunch times.
Advisory.
lunch time.
The sports carnival!
Yeah, probably. Even though it's not year 12, I still remember the leadership camp and that was the best. Yeah, that one, yeah.
Can you answer even by myself?
It means a lot.
And year 12 was bashing Tariq in the pools.
When we jumped on each other's backs and I smashed you.
Remember that? When I dropped you?
Obviously. Is this when you had no pants on?
Who was your favourite teacher?
Between Blakey and
Otani. Miss Cruiser.
Yes. Julia Collins.
Miss Haywood, I guess. Because she's...
Miss Haywood?
Yeah. Right. She's real. Like, she's real.
Mine is Mr. Gokul.
Good shit.
Or Mr. Guest. No, Mr. Gokul.
Mr. Gokul.
Yeah. Otani.
Mr. Blakey. Mr. Otani.
Woo!
Otani.
Miss Haywood. Who else is there, Mr. Gokul?
Mr. Arcani, definitely.
Mr. Patterson!
Hey, hey, who's the hot sport teacher?
Miss Simpson.
Miss Simpson. She's my favorite teacher. I haven't got her at all, but she's my favorite.
Guess.
Mr. Guest was very, like...
Guest?
Yeah, like, seeing him for the very first time. It was a really, like, eye-opener. And English was never the same.
Miss Van Wegen.
Yeah.
Legal.
Mine would probably be Mr. Guest.
I guessed so. Can you guys impersonate them?
Impersonate Mr. Blake and Otani.
Thinks he's big.
Blakey!
What was the accent?
Jad, you're 10 minutes late to class. Get inside. Jad, complete your books. You only got two left. Come on, I'm proud of you, mate. You're getting there.
Mr. Gokul, Emily, can you please put your phone away?
Okay, so message for year 12. What would I say to myself? Work hard, be good to your mother. And look, honestly, the big one, treat your mates like you want to be treated. It rolls off your tongue easy, but if you actually challenge yourself to do that and be the kind of mate that'll actually pull a mate up and say you're better than that, push each other to full potential. Generally, you're running at probably 70%. You should all be hitting your 100. So from me to you, work hard and pick your mates well.
Anytime. Hi, don't forget your times tables and stay fit and healthy.
Hi, Year 12s, hope you're enjoying your second last day of school. I just wanted to say congratulations on finishing 12 years of education. You guys have been great the last 3 years that I've looked after you. So thanks for being a great bunch of students, not putting through you too much hell. So all the best over the next few years. Be safe on schoolies, don't do anything I wouldn't do. And yeah, look after your friends. Thanks guys, good luck.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. But in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Whoop. something unpredictable. And on the ride, I hope you had the time of your life.
Last message is to the boys. If any of you want to borrow the Skyline, unfortunately you can't because I actually don't own one. But I own a nice Hyundai if you'd like to borrow that. Cheers.